Step one, make sure that you're scheduling your workouts. It's easy to get busy and say you'll get to it, but if you allot the time, it'll make a big difference. Step two, make sure that you're tracking your workouts. Every week, you want to make sure that you're doing a little bit more than you did last week. Step three, you really got to focus on good form. There's no shortcuts. Swinging the weights, doing half reps, just isn't going to cut it. Put the time in and you'll get the results back.